Welcome to my third vlog of my Oman trip. Today wearing my hijab on because we're going to this mosque. It's a mosque here in Oman. Don't mind this cab here. I just popped a pimple and it's really bad. I'm ready and I'm about to go out with my family. And then we're going to go somewhere else after that. So stay tuned.
I'm so sleepy.
We have an exhibition right here, so we cannot go to the lobby area. No. So I will take you directly to the stage. So welcome to our main auditorium. So it's the 10th anniversary. And oh, you're very lucky. Very beautiful.
This is my second time here, you guys. And it's still beautiful. It's so beautiful.
We have 1,100 chairs, so it can accommodate from 850 to 1,100 people. So behind you, we have three floors, or we can say blocks. So first of all, the main floor, the first, the second, and the third block is for the public. The only difference is the first block, we have the royal box. So when His Majesty came on the opening 2011, October 12th, he sat right there. Mm-hmm. And on his right and on his right was the royal family, but now it's for VIP people. Okay, and also these balconies right here is for VIP, and the second and the third floor is for the public. Level one, so that area is the best seat.
So that area is the best.
Also, we have one of the heaviest organs in the world. It's behind that curtain.
I really want to watch one of these shows when I go older. Let's be rich first. Are you okay?
My mouth fell just now.
Who are you talking to?
I'm vlogging. Hey. Let's just get Zibi.
It's a vlog?
I don't know. Do you think it's a vlog?
Is it a vlog?
Maybe it is. Maybe it's not. Say bye.
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 Bye.